Shannon from Creative Chaos in Tennessee, and I am back today, and we are celebrating Helen Dean. She reached 500 subscribers, which is a huge milestone. Yay, Helen. So exciting. So she asked us to join her in her celebration, and she chose a grab five challenge for us to do. So pretty much our challenge was to use tags, use stitching, use two or more photos, have a white background, and either do doodling or mixed media. So I think I have encompassed all of that and what I have planned. Okay, so I am using the Vicky Booten print shop paper. And I fussy cut some flowers from it. This is a printable from Scrap a Sketch. It's the only thing that wasn't in the Vicky Booten stuff. And this. This is a flower I had left over from my layout the other day ago. And pretty much this is just some paper I cut down. This is tags from the collection that I cut up. And basic. And then I have some Distress Oxide. And I have this gloss spray in green. And so we're going to do a little bit of mixed media. Because I am not good at doodling, y'all. So I am using pictures of my hubby and my baby. And they were playing around and I took pictures. It's not very often that they play around. They're both touch-me-nots and very serious. So, every once in a while, you know, you get a little something from them. Alright, so, let's go ahead and do our mixed media. Let me lay all this to the side so I don't make a mess. This is just a sticker out of her sticker book, out of the Vicky Booten sticker book with that collection. Let's see. Alright, so we're just going to use Chip Sapphire, and I'm just going to do a little bit of mixed media with it. I feel like, even though it doesn't have a lot of blues in what I picked, it does have that blue, so just to give it that little extra something with color. I'm just going to do the packaging technique, adding a little bit of water. This is just textured cardstock from Walmart, so it's not anything special at all. I'm going to add just a little bit more to go up top here. And try to keep kind of my white background that I got going on. Alright, and then I'm just going to use some of this spray. I'm going to shake it up good and put some, add some green in. Just some green spattering. If I can get it open. These are so hard to open. Okay. Ah, I got it. Yay. Had to use that Hulk strength. Alright, so I'm just going to add a little bit of splatters. I'm not going to go overboard with it. Add a little bit here. I kind of want to keep everything near the middle. And I just pulled this design out of my head. I don't know. It's hard for me to use tags. It's one of the biggest things that it's hard for me to use. So, I was like, okay, how can I use these? And so, I thought, you know what? I'm just going to keep it really simple. I got that all over me. I thought, I'm just going to keep this really, really simple and go from there. Now I have green fingers. I have a green thumb. Okay, I'll wipe it up some. I don't know where all my paper towels are. Okay, I'm gonna let this dry a little bit. Okay. I'll be back in a minute. I'm going to give it a minute to dry. Alright, so it's dry enough to deal with now. So, I am going to just take this and go ahead and glue my photos on for the mats. These ain't the best pictures, but you know, you take what you can get. Okay, so I'm just gonna lay them aside. And then I have my tags. And I am just going to kind of lay them out. Actually, I think I'm gonna pop a hole in them. Since they are tags, I'm just going to use my crocodile real quick. That there's words or whatever on them because I'll just cover it up. Kind of going with the pink and pink tan, just alternating a little bit. Don't want to move them back. There's that. And then for my sewing, I am going to actually pause and I will come back. I am just going to put this on my sewing machine and just run some stitching up and down the page to just kind of tie the tags in. This one has a little fake stitching on it. I think I'm just going to run down and just do some stitching. So, I will be back after I do that. Alright, I'm back again. So, you guys can see that I did all my stitching. I just decided to go around the whole page and then go up and down here a few times using my gold thread. I love it. I love this, how it looks. Okay, so let's see if we can finish putting it together and I still love it. Alright, so we have to use two photos. So that takes care of the tags and the stitching. Two photos. We had a white background and then mixed media. So this is all the requirements pretty much of Helen's challenge. So add my pictures on. And I'm just going to tuck them in like this. This one's really nothing. It's blurry and it's just with them playing around. Having the little tickle fest. And so it's not a very good picture. But it's still a memory, right? And it's the only two pictures that I took. So, alright. So let's add our floral stuff in here. Let's see. I think this one, since it's a half flower, I'm thinking I'm going to add it right there. Just on the top of this picture, kind of as a tucker, so you can't really tell that it's not all there. I need to add a leaf. Let me add a leaf before I get too deep in the glue and have to rip everything up like normal. Okay. Just a little bit of something. Okay. So, let's see here. Might be able to... I don't want to cover up my tags. Okay. I think I like that. All right. I'm going to do this because I'm not really covering up a lot of anything anyways. And then I think I'm going to pop this one on foam. Actually, you know what? I think I'm going to trim this off right here. Because why not? I think it looks better. Okay. So I'm going to do that. And then I'm thinking I want to put this here on foam just to give it a little something extra. It's a little bit different than what Vicky has, but it still matches, I feel like. And then I have this third one that I want to use up. Maybe there on foam. Let's just do it. Okay, there's that. And then, let's see here. I think I'll add in some more leaves. Because, you know, you can never have too much greenery. And then this memory making, I think I'll put it here. Like I said, this is just a very simple, and I unstickied it, sticking it on my pants. So I'm just going to add a little bit of glue back to it to hold it down. And then, let's see. Should I add this camera? It was always a maybe anyways. Do I like it? I think over there it's just too much, but then here I'm covering up my flowers, but I think I'll add it. I already got it out. Might as well do it. All right. I still have the colors showing through. So, I think that is probably going to be my page. I can write the year in here. It's pretty self-explanatory on the pictures. But I could always journal over here if I so choose. Definitely go over and check out Helen and say hey and congratulate her on reaching 500 subscribers. She puts out such awesome pages and I love her channel. I will post the link below for everyone that, I was just trying to see if I could stick in this extra that I trimmed off somewhere. I will post a link with all the people that's playing along to help her celebrate below. And I think that's going to be it. So, until next time, bye y'all.